go out there for like a semester of college, and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every night of the week, and people there are fun. It's just, yeah, I love it.
San Francisco, where's your disco?
It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every night of the week, and people there are fun, and it's just, yeah, I love it.
San Francisco, where's your disco? Disco.